is. Welcome to the ordinary life of rock stars. Jonas, Saturdays at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
Corey is back and rocking the house on Disney Channel.
Hi, I'm Kevin Jonas from Jonas. And you're watching Disney Channel.
Don't call Flame Co. We'll be right back with The Replacements on Disney Channel.
Sunday, catch a new Jonas on a special night.
Mom alert, we're a family first, and we're going to start acting like one.
Jonas tries keeping it real.
Garbage bomb!
But can they keep it together?
They took my socks without taking off my shoes. How did they do that?
Keeping it real is going to be a lot harder than we thought.
An all-new Jonas on a special night, Sunday.
Can you say that again?
Catch a new Jonas on a special night, this Sunday at 8, 7 Central, part of Disney Channel's Night of Premieres.
When it comes to eating healthy, here's some global inspiration with Disney Channel's Pass the Plate.
What's your favorite kind of fish? And don't say fish sticks. What I like about fish is there's so many different kinds. And what I like about fish markets is you can walk around and see all the different kinds of fish they have, like sea bass, red mullet, halibut, wow, that's a big one, rockfish, a dozen or more different choices. So while you see what kind of fish kids in other countries get at their markets, I'll just hang out here and chill.
Konnichiwa, Nihon no Disney Channel no Fukunaga Marika desu. Koko Tsukijima, 世界で一番大きな魚市場なの。 何十なんてものじゃなくて、何百種類っていうお魚の中から選べちゃう。大きな魚から小さな魚、お魚に見えないようなものまであるの。私の一番のお気に入りはタイ。日本ではお祝いの時に食べるの。味噌煮込みにするととっても美味しいのよ。これください。はいよ。
Hey guys, Brad Cavanna from Disney Channel UK, and my favorite type of fish is cod, because we use cod to make fish and chips. And the best place to get it is at a local fish market by the coast, exactly like this one. And it's always been my favorite meal ever since I was a kid, especially the way my mum made it, baked instead of deep fried.
You know, fish and chips is a great meal that you can share with friends too. Oh, hey mate, want a chip?
Well, that's funny, I have the exact same raincoat. And who wouldn't love Mom's baked fish and chips? And that miso glaze in Japan sounds awesome. But my absolute favorite fish is broiled with a little bit of lemon, and not just because it matches that outfit. Next time you want fish, check out your local market, because with so many great choices, you're sure to find one that you like best. Want to find out more about what fish to look for in your local market? Get your parents' permission, and you can go to disneychannel.com/passtheplate.
Here's a night to remember.
I promised an unforgettable evening, didn't I?
Yeah, you did.
I'm a man of my word.
Sunny with a Chance. New episode Sunday at 8:30, 7:30 Central, part of Night of Premieres.
See what's happening with Hannah Montana at DisneyChannel.com. You'll get to explore a Hannah Montana concert and visit backstage. Check out the virtual cell phone, where you can read messages from Hannah, text your favorite characters, and look for bonus items to customize the phone. You can listen to music, watch videos, or play games and see the high scores on the featured game. Then, design clothes for Hannah and Lola on Designer Dreams, or direct the lights and effects on Crank Up the Concert. You can even take a peek at Miley Stewart's laptop to see messages between Miley, Hannah, Oliver, and their friends. All this and free downloads for posters, wallpaper, iron-ons, and more. It's your all-access pass to Hannah Montana on DisneyChannel.com.
Put down that phone. We're back with The Replacements on Disney Channel. So, who would you replace? We'll be right back with The Replacements on Disney Channel.
Hey, this is Nick Braun. You're watching Disney Channel, and we're taking you not only on the set, but off the set in this very special Princess Protection Program DCOM Extra.
Could this be the Queen?
Obviously not, Ed.
Maybe this is the Queen.
Technically, no. Not yet, anyway.
My character, Ed, always has a camera, so I thought it would be fun if I went around the set and had my own camera. I'm doing interviews and behind-the-scenes stuff.
You will be there every step of the way.
This is Demi's real hair. They only get one shot.
Just kidding.
Action, Angela, go ahead.
I was able to film while I was being filmed. And that's something you don't usually get the opportunity to see, what it's like on the other side of the camera and see the whole crew behind the camera and all the lights shining on you.
This is what a stand-in has to do to be as tall as me.
I love Nick. He's great. We talk all the time, and he has the Ed cam always in our faces, and my goodness, it's on your face all the time.
Who is this natural beauty, you ask?
We can go away. I'm working.
Stop! Nick!
What? Was she talking about the Ed cam?
Yes, but I was saying that it was wonderful, and it's so much fun.
Hey! What's going on?
We're in the studio with Demi Lovato.
Let's go.
Demi's in her element right now. She turned all the lights down so she can get emotionally attached to the song so we can't disturb her. She's doing a really hard note right now.
Can I get your reactions, honest reactions, to what we just heard?
It was unbelievable. Demi is really talented.
But Demi finally finished her song and said, amazing.
Good job, Dem.
Thanks.
Good job recording.
I got a lot of interesting stuff, some juicy stuff from Selena and Demi.
You and Demi act like you're best friends. Is this really true?
It happens to be true. Demetria Devon Lovato is my best friend.
It's Demi and Selena. We took over
This weekend, we went to a golf course. We taught Selena and we taught Samantha Droke how to play golf.
Her first attempt.
Yeah.
Beautiful follow through. Tell me how your first round of golf was.
Well, it was raining, but I have to say, I beat all the guys.
It was a good day. We're going to pack it up. But thanks for watching the Ed Cam.
Only on Disney Channel.
Check out Disney Channel's newest original movie, Princess Protection Program, premiering Friday, June 26th at 8, 7 Central. Kim is hot on the case. Let's just hope that Ryan Stoppable doesn't get in the way. Kim Possible is next on Disney Channel. Oliver and Lily's romance.
Nom 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 already!
We're so happy, we wanted you to be happy too.
Leads Miley to go on a fake date with this guy.
You gotta love me, right?
A brand new Hannah Montana, Sunday at 7:30, 6:30 Central, part of Night of Premieres. Get ready to rock.
Hey, I'm Nick.
Hey, I'm Joe.
And I'm stuck.
What? How do you get stuck on a fire pole?
Brothers that rock together, roll together. The Disney Channel original series. Are you ready to rock
and roll? Ow. At least you're not stuck.
Jonas. Saturdays at 8, 7 Central, only on Disney Channel. We'll be right back with... What? They want to replace me? They can't replace me.
What's going on here? It's a trap! You'll never take me alive!
Ashley Tisdale, and you're watching Disney Channel.
Here's the sitch. Kim Possible will be right back on Disney Channel. Here's a night to remember.
I promised an unforgettable evening, didn't I?
Yeah, you did.
I'm a man of my word.
Sunny with a Chance. New episode Sunday at 8:30, 7:30 Central, part of Night of Premieres.
Hi, Demi Lovato here to let you know that Disney Channel is the only place where you'll be able to see the world premiere sneak peek of Tinkerbell's next movie.
Watch the Tinkerbell and the Lost Treasure sneak peek Friday during Finding Nemo.
Only on Disney Channel.
Jamie Grover wanted an escape from her parents' expectations.
I wish I wasn't the center of their lives.
What she got was five brothers and sisters.
Five? There's five of them?
We are not gonna panic.
As if life at 14 isn't twisted enough.
Show your parents the real you.
That's not gonna make it better.
Kimberly J. Brown.
It's me.
Stars in Quince, a Disney Channel original movie.
Just take this as a challenge.
Tomorrow at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
Next month on Disney XD, get on board with Zeke and Luther.
We're going pro.
We gotta go top of the line.
Bam! It's a new State of Mind. Zeke and Luther premieres next month, only on Disney XD.
Yes!
Gelatin. It's colorful, fun to play with.
Let's jump on it.
And totally evil.
Okay, I'm going home.
Phineas and Ferb. New episode Friday at 8:30, 7:30 Central on Disney Channel.
there's only one way out.
When in doubt, dance out. Get it.
You don't have to cast a spell to take Wizards of Waverly Place with you no matter where you go.
No way.
I'm on board.
In fact, Alex, Justin, Max, and the whole gang are now available on your web-enabled phone.
You're excited. Who wouldn't be?
With your parents' permission, you can text Wizards to Disney. That's 347-639. Or enter disney.mobi/wizards in your mobile phone browser.
Miss me high, hit me low.
And just like magic, get instant access to videos, games, polls, and more. Standard carrier rates apply.
You think we can pull this off?
You can text Wizards to Disney. That's 347-639.
Done.
Watch Wizards of Waverly Place on Disney Channel.
Booyah! Kim Possible is back on Disney Channel. Kim Possible's got your back, and she'll be back on Disney Channel.
And now, a Disney Channel special sneak peek at Disney's new summer movie, G-Force.
Class is in session. Not that it'll help Cusco. The Emperor's New School is next on Disney Channel.
Oliver and Lily's romance.
We're so happy. We wanted you to be happy, too.
Leads Miley to go on a fake date with this guy.
You gotta love me, right?
A brand new Hannah Montana, Sunday at 7:30, 6:30 Central, part of Night of Premieres.
Oh my gosh, I just got the best idea.
This Sunday, it's a Disney Channel Night of Premieres. Starting at 7:30, 6:30 Central. It's the premiere of an all-new Hannah Montana.
Well, fatal day-day.
Then it's an all-new Jonas, Disney Channel's new comedy on a special Sunday night.
That's a really great idea, too.
Followed by an all-new Sunny with a Chance.
It's magical. You're pathetical.
Three all-new episodes.
Who wants a scar?
With an all-new Hannah Montana.
I'm so excited.
Disney Channel's new comedy, Jonas. And Sunny with a Chance.
You know where this is going.
It's an all-new Night of Premieres. Sunday starting at 7:30, 6:30 Central.
Only on Disney Channel.
Let's kick it back to KP on Disney Channel.
Hi there.
Hey, was that the recess bell? We'll be right back with The Emperor's New School on Disney Channel.
Hey guys, I'm Demi Lovato. Disney Channel followed the Camp Rock phenomenon all the way down under and picked two talented teams to compete at a real-life Camp Rock. Team Australia versus Team New Zealand.
The tables will turn.
Going head-to-head for a chance to record a Camp Rock hit song. Two teams, two countries. Who will prove they have what it takes to win?
You gotta have this finished by tomorrow.
Who will win the ultimate rock star experience? Disney Channel's Camp Rock Down Under.
New episode Friday at 7:55, 6:55 Central on Disney Channel.
We're going behind the scenes of the latest Disney Pixar movie.
Movie Surfers!
Just like my furry friend here, Carl and his wilderness explorer pal Russell have some tricks up their sleeves in Disney Pixar's new movie, Up. Up is a 3D adventure about Carl and Russell's voyage through the skies. But when their flight touches down in a lost world, they meet all sorts of creatures, including Doug, a dog with a peculiar talent.
Hi there.
Did that dog just say hi there?
Oh, yes.
And the man who gives Doug his voice is Bob Peterson.
I see you, Blaine.
So I hear that Doug has a special collar. What does that do?
Doug has a collar that takes his dog thoughts and translates them so that you can hear what he's thinking.
My master made me this collar so that I may talk. Squirrel! Hi there.
And the beautiful thing about dogs is they love just the simple things in life.
You want a ball?
Oh, I do ever so want the ball.
Go get it.
Oh, boy. I will get it and then bring it back.
We've outfitted our four-legged friend here with a special collar like the one Doug wears in Up. Only instead of broadcasting the dog's canine thoughts, we're just going to let Bob do the talking. We have cameras everywhere.
Here's our hydrant cam.
A rosebush camera. Then we've got another one inside.
You look ready. Let's go.
Let's go.
Check one, two. Check one, two. Here they come. Hey, where are you going? Hey, hi. Hey, William. How are you? Are you a dog? Hey, hi there.
Hi, my name is Doug. What is your name?
Are you Dylan?
Did you have dog food for breakfast?
No.
How is the tennis going? You are a nice puppy. Your shirt is very pretty.
Do you like it?
You have a tail, Patrick. Can you wag your tail?
No, I don't have a tail.
I take my food in a doggy bag.
Surfers, you can catch Up when it flies into theaters in Disney Digital 3D.
What's so special about Sunday? Well, when it's Disney Channel's Hannah Sunny Sundays, everything.
Okay, when you say everything.
Well, musical chairs, a lot of blonde hair, sticky tricks, pancake legs, falling down and clowning around. Funny dancing, ooh, romancy, something's hairy, something's scary, indoor slides, limo rides, laughs from the belly, ooh, that's smelly, putty cats, and that is that.
Everything.
Hannah Sunny Sundays. Hannah Montana followed by Sunny with a Chance. Sundays starting at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel. Sunday, catch a new Jonas on a special night.
Mom alert, we're a family first, and we're going to start acting like one.
Jonas tries keeping it real.
Garbage ball!
But can they keep it together?
They took my socks without taking off my shoes. How do they do that?
Keeping it real is going to be a lot harder than we thought.
An all-new Jonas on a special night, Sunday.
Can you say that again?
Catch a new Jonas on a special night, this Sunday at 8, 7 Central, part of Disney Channel's Night of Premieres.
He rules, he schools, and he is back. Emperor's New School continues.
Study break!
Emperor's New School will return on Disney Channel. Surprises. American Dragon Jake Long is next on Disney Channel.
Disney Channel helps you know your Jonas. First, know that Jonas all live in a super cool firehouse. You also got to know that this is Stella.
Check it out.
Childhood friend and super styling stylist.
Go try that on.
At school, Jonas are just regular guys.
Oh, you're one of those brothers in that band that goes here.
Except when they run into number one fan Macy. Now, you know you're Jonas.
You're a genius.
Jonas, Saturdays at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
It's all about Cusco. Emperor's New School is back on Disney Channel.
I'm Mitchell Musso from Hannah, Montana, and you're watching Disney Channel.
Don't go away. American Dragon Jake Long will be right back on Disney Channel.
Jonas, the Disney Channel original comedy series. Kevin, Joe, and Nick. Their music sets them apart, but keeps them together. You know how they rock. Now see how they roll. The Disney Channel original comedy series. Welcome to the ordinary life of rock stars. Jonas. Saturdays at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel. Around the world, parents have jobs that kids think are amazing. Check out What a Life International.
Our mom spends most of her time flying through the air.
And she works with a bunch of clowns.
Clowns? Where?
More than 2,000 people come to watch her performance every day.
What a life!
I'm David and I'm 13 years old.
And I'm Evelina and I'm 10 years old.
This is our family.
During our school holiday, we travel around Poland and we live in a caravan.
Because our mum is a trapeze artist at a circus.
And Dad assists her performance.
Travelling with the circus is amazing. There are more than 60 people from all over Europe working here.
Not only do we get to see the performances every night,
we also get to play over some very cool animals.
My favourite is this little monkey called Rita.
And mine is the 1.5-ton bull, Fernando.
We usually stay away from the geese because they're a little bit scary. When I grow up, I want to become a circus artist just like Mum. She looks truly spectacular when she performs.
I love juggling, but I think when I become older, I want to be a web designer. Maybe I can do the circus's website. That would be cool.
David, Evelina, don't you want to see the show?
Yeah, cool.
Thanks for watching What a Life on Disney Channel.
Do you guys want to hang out today?
Did you know that you can hang out with Hannah Montana no matter where you go?
Girl who says I say what, say what?
That's right. Hannah Montana is now available on your web-enabled phone.
Yay, me!
It's the promised land.
With your parents' permission, you can text Hannah to Disney. That's 347-639.
Oh my gosh, this is gonna change everything.
Or enter disney.mobi/Hannah in your mobile phone browser.
Oh, shucks.
Jackson likey.
Get instant access to videos, games, polls, and more. Standard carrier rates apply.
Sweet niblets.
Good show!
You can text Hannah to Disney. That's 347-639.
A wonderful, magical thing.
Stop it.
Watch Hannah Montana on Disney Channel. Dragon Up. We now return to Jake Long on Disney Channel.
American Dragon. American Dragon.
American Dragon Jake Long will be back on Disney Channel.
Hiya!
Gelatin. It's colorful, fun to play with.
Let's jump on it.
And totally evil.
Okay, I'm going home.
Phineas and Ferb. New episode Friday at 8:30, 7:30 Central on Disney Channel.
Next month on Disney XD, get on board with Zeke and Luther.
If we're going pro, we gotta go top of the line.
Bam! It's a new State of Mind. Zeke and Luther premieres next month, only on Disney XD.
Yes!
Nom, nom, nom. Oliver and Lily's romance.
Nom 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 already!
idea. We're so happy. We wanted you to be happy, too.
Leads Miley to go on a fake date with this guy.
You gotta love me, right?
A brand new Hannah Montana, Sunday at 7:30, 6:30 Central, part of Night of Premieres.
With all the info and all things Disney, 365 days a year, I'm Chester here with Demi Lovato as she gets ready to kick off her concert tour.
Let's get started.
What's it like to be going out on tour?
It's awesome. I get to perform in front of all of my fans. They actually take the time out of their day to come visit me and like see me, and it's an incredible feeling.
What cities does the tour hit?
From, you know, Los Angeles to New York. We're hitting all the cities that we possibly can this summer.
What's your favorite, New York, LA, or Texas? It's gotta be Texas.
Well, it's gotta be Texas, only because it's my home.
How does it feel to be headlining your own tour?
It's awesome. I mean, people are actually coming for me, and it's incredible. I can't wait.
Okay, so what songs will you be singing on the tour?
I'll be singing new songs that I'm writing and recording right now, and I'll also be singing some songs that you guys have already heard.
And are you going to be singing the Sunny with a Chance theme song in the tour?
Yes. I'm so excited.
All right, is there anything coming up on Sunny with a Chance that you can tell me about?
Yes, there's, of course, lots of jokes, lots of pranks, lots of laughs.
All right, and I heard that David Archuleta is going to be going on tour with you. What's that like?
He is, and it's awesome. I'm really excited. It's an honor. He's got great music.
So did you ever think, like, 2 years ago that you'd be doing the things you're doing now?
Nope.
No, not at all.
No. I think 2 years ago, I had imagined myself to still be in Texas, working on my dream, and still writing music in my bedroom. And it's been the greatest experience. Like, I wish that I could just say thank you like a million times every time I do something, every time I do a show.
Well, how about doing a little concert warm-up for us?
Oh, you mean the Disney 365 theme song?
Exactly. I'm Chester.
And I'm Demi.
And this is
Disney 365. See ya.
Disney 365.
Next, Oscar has some pretty good moves, and Penny always has her friends. The Proud Family, right here on Disney Channel.
Sunday, catch a new Jonas on a special night.
Mom alert, we're a family first, and we're going to start acting like one.
Jonas tries keeping it real.
Garbage ball!
But can they keep it together?
They took my socks without taking off my shoes. How did they do that?
Keeping it real is going to be a lot harder than we thought.
An all-new Jonas on a special night, Sunday.
Can you say that again?
Catch a new Jonas on a special night, this Sunday at 8, 7 Central, part of Disney Channel's Night of Premieres.
That wasn't so long. American Dragon is back on Disney Channel.
Hey, I'm Demi Lovato from Sunny with a Chance. And you're watching Disney Channel.
All right, now, you know the Proud Family will be right back on Disney Channel.
Get ready to rock.
Hey, I'm Nick.
Hey, I'm Joe.
And I'm stuck.
What? How do you get stuck on a fire pole?
Brothers that rock together, roll together. The Disney Channel original series.
Are you ready to rock and roll?
Ow, at least you're not stuck.
Jonas, Saturdays at 8, 7 Central, only on Disney Channel. Here's a night to remember.
I promised an unforgettable evening, didn't I?
Yeah, you did.
Well, I'm a man of my word.
Sunny with a Chance. New episode Sunday at 8:30, 7:30 Central, part of Night of Premieres.
See what's happening with Hannah Montana at DisneyChannel.com. You'll get to explore a Hannah Montana concert and visit backstage. Check out the virtual cell phone, where you can read messages from Hannah, text your favorite characters, and look for bonus items to customize the phone. You can listen to music, watch videos, or play games and see the high scores on the featured game. Then, design clothes for Hannah and Lola on Designer Dreams, or direct the lights and effects on Crank Up the Concert. You can even take a peek at Miley Stewart's laptop to see messages between Miley, Hannah, Oliver, and their friends. All this and free downloads for posters, wallpaper, iron-ons, and more. It's your all-access pass to Hannah Montana on DisneyChannel.com.
Sugarama on back to the Proud Family on Disney Channel.
This house is hopping. The Proud Family will be right back on Disney Channel.
Yeah, it's your boy Barry.
Hey guys, I'm Demi Lovato. Disney Channel followed the Camp Rock phenomenon halfway around the planet and picked two teams from two countries to compete at a real-life Camp Rock. It's Team Australia versus Team New Zealand in a head-to-head battle for the ultimate rock star experience, a chance to record one of Camp Rock's hit songs. This is Disney Channel's Camp Rock Down Under.
They're so talented, they're so wonderful. They're the nicest bunch of kids.
We start off in Sydney, Australia, home to one of our talented teams.
Remember I said you had a surprise? Yeah.
Who are about to get some big news.
We're heading off to New Zealand.
About an even bigger journey.
It is a competition, and we are up against 10 New Zealand kids. The bus is outside. Let's go.
Meanwhile,
I have some really great news for you.
The home team from New Zealand gets their own surprise.
Are you wondering why you're here?
They're facing Team Australia in Camp Rock Down Under.
Every single one of you has been chosen. They're hardworking kids, they're very, very talented. So all I can say, Australia, you better watch out, because they're gonna bring it.
As the groups gather at camp, the first impressions are flying.
On the flag ahead, Australia, New Zealand. Looking at that, the sun was like, whoa.
We got our first glimpse of New Zealand, and it's a beautiful place.
I love this camp. The space is great, the environment's great.
But do they know the prize they're competing for?
So I guess you're probably wondering why you're here. Now, I'm sure you're all going to have a fantastic time while you're on camp, but it's not all going to be fun and games, because you guys have been chosen to represent your countries in a competition to find the very best performance of a hit song from the Disney Channel original movie Camp Rock.
I wish I could rap and just break it down, but I can't rap.
After a warm welcome, their challenge is finally revealed. Do they have what it takes?
What do you think? You like the song?
Yeah! Find out what happens on Disney Channel's Camp Rock Down Under.
Up next, it's Brandy and that crazy Mr. Whiskers. The jungle's most unlikely pair on Disney Channel. Gelatin. It's colorful, fun to play with.
Let's jump on it.
And totally evil.
Okay, I'm going home.
Phineas and Ferb. New episode Friday at 8:30, 7:30 Central on Disney Channel. What's happening on Jonas?
We have a special feature to show you.
Missed the last episode?
What? Smell delicious.
Well, you didn't miss Jonas.
Excellent.
Maybe you just want to see it again.
I have bowling pass.
Oh! I think I could see that again.
Oh! We got you covered.
In that case, sign us up.
You can catch the latest episode right now at DisneyChannel.com/JonasVideos.
Can you say that again?
You can watch Jonas at DisneyChannel.com/JonasVideos.
Okay, now we get it.
Well, that was easy.
Get your groove on. The Proud Family's back on Disney Channel.
Bling Bling meets Ding-a-ling. The Disney Channel original animated comedy series Brandy and Mr. Whiskers is coming up next, here only on Disney Channel.
The trouble has just begun. Brandy and Mr. Whiskers will be right back.
During the first season of Jonas, we are going to introduce 8 original songs written for this series. Check this out.
Tell me why does it hurt so bad? I fell in love with the pizza girl.
Jonas, a rockin' comedy. Saturdays at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.